So this is the vlog. It is like 9 something in the morning, and then I'm wearing just these little leggings. They didn't like match like these two colors. Can I be mad?
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business. Getting depressed and all that.
It happens to me every year.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel...
Hey, YouTube. Desi here, and, this is Vlogmas day one. Hi guys, so today is Vlogmas day one. I'm actually doing it like the regular YouTubers do it, where they start on November 30th and they post it on December 1st because I want to be professional. But so yeah, I'm not exactly sure how I want to set it up. I already made my intro and outro. This is the first time I've ever, well, this is the second time I made an intro and outro. The one I had in my video the other day, I made myself too. And the reason it's muted is because it got partially blocked, but I think I'm not gonna mute it anymore because, like, it's not it. I did change the outro to, like, the song for the outro. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it, but I'm in it right now. Anyways, so today is Vlogmas day one. I'm probably just gonna be vlogging today. What I wanted to do was like, do my Christmas wish list. I usually do it earlier, I think. I don't usually wait till December, but as you can see, the only time I was available was during Vlogmas, and I want to do it earlier on, even though I basically already told everybody else what I want, so it's not that big a deal. But you know, I still want to do that video so I can deal with what I got for Christmas, so we can talk about what I did and did not get off my Christmas list. You feel me? Anyways, so I was supposed to be figuring out what I was supposed to be doing for every day of Vlogmas, but I didn't do that yet. But that's okay, because I still have, at least not even December yet, so I'm still good. I still have to decide what I'm gonna do. But yeah, so this is the vlog. It is like 9 something in the morning. Today is Monday, November 30th, as I said. I have school and it starts at 9:45. I was supposed to be up before 9 o'clock to go to ELT, but like, I just found out that I was supposed to be doing that. But I didn't go, so yeah. That's that. I am about to go back. I could show you guys the outfit of the day if you want. I don't know, but yeah. I really like the shirt I'm wearing. I'm wearing a sweatshirt. Hopefully it doesn't get too hot for me. If it does, just know that you'll see a different shirt at the end of the video. But sorry, this is so long. I'm about to show you guys outfit of the day real quick, and then I don't know what I'm gonna do next, so. Okay, so I'm sorry about the setup because it's just my temporary setup. You guys don't know everything that's been going on lately. If you wanna hear more about that, I think I'm gonna do a life update at the end of December. So you're just gonna have to deal with not knowing what's happening. But I mean, you can assume or whatever, and you can ask and I can answer, but I wanna do a life update video at the end of December. But anyways, so this is the top I'm wearing. You guys have seen it before because I wore it in one of my videos. I don't know if I said it, but this is literally one of my favorite tops. I love it. But yeah, and then I'm wearing just these little leggings. They didn't like match like these two colors. I was gonna wear some different pants, but I didn't like them. They're not my favorite pants. I only wear them if I have nothing else to wear, so why would I wear them if I can wear something else, you know? So yeah, that's the outfit. And I'm just wearing my my little white shoes that I wear. They're dirty, I gotta clean them though. But yeah, that's that. I'm about to go get my Chromebook so I can get ready for class. I don't know what time it is, but we're about to go. Hey guys, so right now I'm in the kitchen because it's like 9:22 maybe.
What time is that?
9:22, and as I told you guys, it doesn't start till 9:45. So I'm about to eat something. I don't know, probably cereal. Oh, I can have some oatmeal. That may be good. I'm gonna tell you guys basically what happens in this household. So, if you guys can't tell, I'm at my grandma's house right now. If you guys seen that stuff before, at my grandma's house. But basically, my grandpa is a teacher. And, you know, all the teachers are online and they have to do their online stuff. So basically, he works in the kitchen. So the little kitchen area is like forbidden whenever he's working. Right now he's not working. Like, I just saw him. He looked like he like just woke up. But he's not working right now. So I'm good. I'm just trying to hurry up and finish before 9:45 so I can also do a little bit of the work, because I don't know if it's due today because it was like something I was supposed to do over the break, but I decided not to do it because I didn't really need to. But I don't know, I said that I was gonna like do extra credit work even if I didn't need to do it. I don't know, maybe I could use it or something. I don't know, something might come up and I might need to use it. What am I looking for? A bowl. Okay, I'll be back with you guys. Y'all, I said I was going to get some strawberry oatmeal. And my dumb self still got some cereal. That's okay. Because I'm going to be more full if I eat cereal. But I also want to make some oatmeal too, so I can, like, if I get hungry while I'm in school. Because he is a teacher, so he's also going to be in school while I'm in school. So I'm probably going to get hungry and I'm not going to be able to go down here because, you know, forbidden. Or I could just bring some Pop-Tarts. I'm sorry for taking up the time for you guys. So I'm not going to talk a little bit more. I'll be back with you guys. Okay, guys. So I know I said I wasn't going to be talking for a little bit, but you're telling me there was food here? And I just made myself soul food. Can I be mad? Okay. Hey guys, so the time lapse is over now. I'm still in class. We're done with all the work we're doing, but she wants us to stay in just in case she has something that she like wants to say to us or something. So basically, I'm done with this class. I did all the assignments I was supposed to do today, and he's in class supposedly. So, because he's like asleep. But yeah, bye. Okay guys, so I'm now done with my first period class. I have 3 more classes, if you didn't know. I want to do a school update too. I might add that to a life update when I do it, but anyways, so I wanted to say what this Vlogmas is gonna be. I'm thinking I don't want it to just be a vlog because sometimes people can think that's boring. I want it to actually be something. So I think today, I think I'm gonna do a tour of all the Christmas decorations. Hopefully it'll look like really nice. I wanna do a tour of everything in my grandma's house because they have a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna wait till nighttime when everything's on and I can do like a little mini tour of all the decorations around, kind of like what I did last year. But yeah, that's that. I don't want to make this video too long, so I'm trying not to just record extra little stuff that doesn't need to be in it.
so I can spend most of my time on the actual like video part, you know what I mean? So yeah, so I'm done with class. My second period teacher still hasn't put me in his class, so I can't go on his little call thing or whatever, do any of his work, because I don't know where to get the work, you feel me? So because he won't reply. But yeah, so I skip second period and I just go straight to third period. But yeah, that's that. I don't know when I'm gonna see you guys again. I'll just see y'all when I see y'all, I guess. Hi guys, I just want to give you a quick update that right now I'm in third period. So yeah.
Hi! Where are you going? Are you okay? Stormy! 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 Come here!
Okay guys, so it is 1:45 right now. I finished school a little while ago, which is really weird that I'm finishing at 1:45. It's crazy, but I'm trying to get some lighting, even though it's like dark outside. But yeah, it's 1:45. I've just been editing. So far the video was about like 11 minutes, I think. So I don't want to do a lot of vlogging for the rest of the day until it gets night. Which doesn't take that long. It's probably gonna be night in a few hours. But yeah, I want to do like a montage of showing Christmas decorations like I did last year. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I talk to you guys. Hi guys. Ooh, Pop-Tart. Anyways, hey guys. I just wanted to vlog because Waverly's here. I know the quality is all bad and all. Ooh, your face is dirty. Do you want to wash your face? Yeah. Okay, so.
Come on, Dustin.
What are you doing? Oh, turn the light on, okay.
She wants me to come over here when the light is out.
All right, I'm coming, Rainy. All right, so see you later.
See you later.
Chihuahua, that's what she said. Yes, so sorry, right now it's like 6:20. I haven't been vlogging in a little bit. I was about to vlog at like 4:20 and then I forgot and it got really late and I was checking my emails and I was just, I'm tired, I'm getting busy with stuff. So it is dark outside. Like, I would show you guys, but my phone's on a charger right now because it was literally on 10. But I'm about to go around turning the lights on, so eventually when my phone's at a good percentage I can do a montage. So yeah, I will see you guys. Y'all, I'm tired. I'll see you guys when that starts.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so that was my little montage that I made. I don't really know what it's looking like at this second because I didn't edit it yet, but I recorded everything. So hopefully it looks good, but that's the end of Vlogmas Day 1. I believe it's 9 something right now, but I'm not really gonna do anything that's really vlog worthy and I wanted to end it on the montage. So yeah, so I'm just gonna end it right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 1. Give me some feedback in the comments. You can DM me on my socials or whatever. So yeah, give me some feedback on what you think I should change, what you think I should keep. Like, what do you think I should do? You feel me? And give me some ideas of what to do later on in the month of December. So yeah, thank you for watching this Vlogmas video. And I will see you guys tomorrow.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year.